happening to me when you're around, and I have things I need to do, so baby, not right now. Apparently holding your phone can bring your IQ down, while holding you is making me a clown.
Pictures and everything, always wanted a curly wig, buzzer behind my ring, but I'm still shocked you let me in. Let
when
me
I fell in love with you, it was a huge relief, because I never ever thought I'd be the
deal. Surprise,
oh, surprise.
When I fell in love with you, it was a huge relief, because I never ever thought I'd be the deal.
In my bed, I like the weight outside the bathroom every time you wash your hair.
Hi guys, I'm Matthew.
And I am Daniel.
This is the Playroom Studio. We are musicians and we react to the videos that you guys suggest to us.
Yes, we do, and I'm quite excited because today we have been asked to react to a new girl band, a girl group here in the UK, and they are called FLO. Have you ever heard of them before, Matthew?
No, I haven't, no.
All I know about FLO is their association with MNEK through their vocal arrangements and things like that. So I already know that they're going to be some great harmonies and some interesting interweaving of voice. Cardboard Box is the name of this song. They're performing it live. I want to see the live first. That's all I care about in my life.
That's kind of what we gravitate towards, seeing how they actually hold up sort of in that live performance.
Exactly. What do you think Cardboard Box means? Because the minute I hear Cardboard Box, I think of Irreplaceable by Beyonce. Basically, it's all going in the box.
It all adds up.
It's all the cogs are wearing, but let's get into it and see what it's actually about. And then we'll have to maybe search up who's who afterwards.
I don't even know how many members there are.
There's three. Okay. I've seen the picture. Did I just do that? There's three. It's too soon. These eyebrows are plucked. I'm excited.
Bringing this in.
What, this is what we need. We need this. Okay, Karen. Now this. Oh, okay. Sorry. Ridiculous behavior.
I don't think I want you anymore.
There's a chorusy effect. There's a tuning sort of thing happening that's really keeping those vocals together and blending.
Lovely breathy tone. Oh, sorry, I can't keep doing that. Tones that are being used are so beautiful. Your heart's gonna stop.
No.
Can I just say, what is this envious feeling I get where I'm like, I want to be in a lineup of people doing this.
It's gonna be like,
we need to do some choreography.
Don't
stop.
You made me cry, but boy, I'm not.
Oh, that's good.
Hey! Changing my
Never met your mama, so I guess she's blocked, did they say? You're blocking my mum!
I'll never like your mum.
You made me cry, but boy, I'm not.
Oh, I love her voice. She has such a nice tone. Oh, that beat switch up. Are you actually like? I'm so unbelievably like thrilled and excited now. Okay, come on. Stunning. A polished launch of a group.
Put my girls on the show, Matt. On the shows. If they just get Sunday brunch and then there's nothing else for them. You know what I mean? They need it. They need these. They need to be on. This performance is. This is kicking off, man.
If it's just soccer AM and
we need it, man. Yeah. This is what we need. Who else is doing anything at the minute?
Who else is doing a single thing?
They must be doing some things. No, I mean, girl band wise.
Very good.
We know. Crying, but boy, I'm not.
Yeah, I know.
What's the Sandman t-shirt? What'd she say? I'm gonna put your jeans in with the dreams that you sold me, or something like that.
Yeah.
Cardboard box. If I flip this table,
that's a tight arrangement. That's very good, very very good. As I say, I love a polished look like you didn't know about them, and then here they are. Here's the choreography. Here's the video. Here's the performance. Here's the vocals. Here's the skill.
It's well thought out. It's well thought out. It makes you want to delete everything and relaunch. As a...
I also love the sort of reimagined style that we're in at the minute, which is almost like the elevated early 2000s. No one dressed like this really, but it was, you know, this was what films looked like.
I mean, this is what Destiny's Child were dressed like back in the day, but you didn't
bring it back.
You got like a version of it, but then they've got rid of the slightly crunchier stuff from the 2000s, and they brought back the kind of, what is this, like Diesel
Yeah, the Diesel belt there. This is what we grew up on.
This is it.
This is home. Do you know what I mean?
Okay, cool.
Well, really, really grateful for the person who suggested this to us.
See who that was. Someone called Ellie Bies. Let's search. So we're going to search FLO members.
British.
Georgia Jersey. Douglas, Stella Quaresma, and Renee Downer. FLO are a British group from London consisting of those members that I just mentioned. The group formed in 2019. Okay, a little bit
more.
And signed to Island Records before releasing their debut single, Cardboard Box. So this is their debut. But people also searched for Emenike. So I knew that there was something in terms of vocal arrangements.
Wow, yeah, really, really great. Thank you for suggesting this, Jess. We really enjoyed it. We're going to carry on keeping up to date with the...
With FLO. Yeah, stick around and tell us what else we should watch of theirs next. Perhaps we could watch the recorded version of that song, but I enjoyed that live version very, very much so. So we'll see you again soon, and bye.